For Into Business, we are heading today to Rio de Janeiro, where Jair founded his social business Cheer Together, and he is taking children to football matches in the Maracanã Stadium. Jair, you're doing this as a social enterprise. How does that work?
Yeah, that's true. So as everybody knows, football is a big passion in Brazil, but when I was watching games on television, I saw that the stadium is almost always empty, maybe 20-30% is filled. And I thought, how is it possible? Because of the reformation of the stadium for the World Cup, the ticket prices increased a lot. So the idea is now that tourists that come here to visit a game in the Maracanã Stadium, that instead of going alone, they also pay a ticket for underprivileged children in a favela in Rio de Janeiro and let them enjoy the game together with them.
That's a wonderful idea, eh?
It sounds really good. So how are you going to make this work? Where do you get the funding? How does it work?
Now we don't really need so much funding, because the thing is that the tourists that come here, the ones who visit the game in Maracanã, usually already pay quite a lot of money. And now, instead of taking a lot of profit margin for the guide, the money goes to buy a ticket for a child as well.
Do you see also in Brazil really the social entrepreneurship coming up?
I have to say no, unfortunately. You see some initiatives from foreigners that are supporting, for example, community-based tourism. But all the business world here is not really adopting it yet. It's something that still needs to grow a lot.
All right. Well, I'm glad that you did make the first step, Jair. Thank you very much for joining us.
Obrigado, Jair, and see you next time.